like 2 weeks, more or less. I haven't played the game much, but when I played, I used this gun and either the A94. But we're here to talk about this gun today. So the Scar Anvil? No, it's only the Anvil now. Yeah, they buffed the damage again from the limb damage, and I don't really see much recoil on this gun. I don't think it ever had any recoil, but the whole ramp thing is kind of annoying. The range also got nerfed to fucking oblivion for some reason, and but it, you don't really feel it too much. Don't really expect the damage you see on the damage card to really be happening, because it falls off really hard. Yeah, I think this gun's really good as is. You can put like the tiny setup and you'll be fine. I would also like to apologize because my audio settings got destroyed because Streamlabs decided to reset all its settings. So I'm gonna do the usual and put like a chill music in the background. So yeah, I apologize guys. I hope you enjoyed the video anyway. See ya. We'll be right back.